Once upon a time, in the beautiful twin islands of Trinidad and Tobago, there lived a lively little puppy who danced whenever she heard music. She was called Dancer. And this is her story. Dancer loved music, Caribbean music. She wagged her tail and shook her head to the rhythm. She was a happy dancing puppy. Dancer lived with her three sisters on Mayaro Beach on the east coast of Trinidad. Her elder sister, Starlight, liked to do nothing but stare at the stars. But she was a little bit selfish. Her second sister, Moonlight, loved nights. She would gaze at the moon, sometimes raising her pretty little face, sighing and howling. Moonlight was very romantic, living in her fantasy world, but Moonlight was too lazy. Her third sister was called Sunlight. She was adventurous and daring, but many times disobeyed her mummy. And mummy loved them all, Dancer, Starlight, Moonlight, and Sunlight. But she knew that the most responsible one was her youngest, Dancer. And on this beach lived two young male dogs, Coconut and Snarly. Coconut was a gentleman, but Snarly was, well... And Mummy was very concerned about the attention they were paying to her daughters, Moonlight and Starlight. And there was also another female dog, Miss Not So Nice at All, who did not like to bathe. Mayaro Beach was home to many other wonderful creatures. There was the Portuguese man of war, better known as the jellyfish. There were the kobo, who occasionally swooped from the sky in silent black sweeping clouds when the seine was pulled in. And of course, there were the humans. Some were good, and some were bad.
Dance and dance and dance in my soul. I have the rhythm to use it. I want. Secretive love, I'm the only one. She likes the songs.
I like the songs. I like the stars in the sky.
Thank you.
running under my house. I think that there is quiet as a mouse. I know they're there, but I don't care if they get wet and have no food.
Which we shall all share.
But Mommy, I never get enough.
Look, Starlight, sharing is important. You are much too selfish.
Mommy, what are those fun little houses we're out in the sea?
Those are not fun little houses, dummy. Those are rigs and platforms.
But Moonlight says at night she sees little suns on top of each one.
Moonlight is dreaming as usual.
That's what I do. My son does not.
Danse is quite right. Those funny little things are oil rigs and gas platforms. Trinidad and Tobago are very lucky to have oil and gas to sell to other countries. Oil makes things work, like
cars and tractors
and airplanes.
Gas makes the lights go on at night and helps to make fertilizer for plants to grow. What Moonlight thinks are little suns are flares that humans light on top their rigs.
Why light these rigs?
To burn the gas off quickly and prevent it from becoming dangerous.
But Mommy, the gloves of oil left on the beach are dangerous to the fishes.
Yes, the fishermen look so angry while the fishes look so pale and dull and don't wiggle in their nets.
Well, children, sometimes good things like oil can cause bad things to happen to fish and to humans who fight and quarrel to own everything. Here in Trinidad and Tobago, we are happy because we can sell our oil to other countries and get lots of money for it. But some countries in the Caribbean, like Jamaica, are sad because they have no oil at all. Now, children, talking about these things are depressing. Let's just walk and have fun. Just look out for speeding cars, trucks, and motorcycles. You know, children, I sometimes wonder if humans feel this beautiful beach is Independence Square.
Mommy, tell us about Port of Spain.
Later, children. Let's just look at the humans in the houses. Do you know, many of them don't really live here. They just spend time here.
Ooh, they're nice. But not their houses.
Because houses are very hard to upkeep beside the sea. Do you know that Mayaro is on the east coast of Trinidad? And that the nearest land across the sea from Mayaro is Africa?
Wow, maybe I can serve them.
Come back here. You are not very responsible. I'm beginning to worry about you.
No.
Yes, because of the open sea, the wind is strong, and the salt in the wind is even stronger, and metals like nails and wire rust, and so houses are difficult to keep looking pretty.
Now I understand why the houses look as they do.
That's the friendly fisherman. Stay here, I'll follow him into the village for food. Remember, I don't want you rubbing cold noses with those other dogs. You know.
But moonlight, she's a dreaming kind. My objective is to make her mine. I'm polite and kind, she's so divine. And if her mother doesn't mind, I'll marry her in time. Peace.
Here's Mr. White. He runs a lot on the beach.
He likes to keep the beach clean.
Can mess up the scene. Paper plates or newspapers too. Garbage bins are put there for you.
We don't want cash, your cooperation will do. Take your trash and do what we tell you to. Keep the beach clean, keep the beach clean. Clean and nice, you know what we mean. Don't be crude with leftover food. Step right up and get in the mood. A nice big break, and you're part of this marching band. That's all it takes to tidy up the sun. Keep the beach clean, keep the beach clean. Nobody should know where you've been. When you come, you always should bring garbage bags to put everything. Forward!
Did you ever live in a human family, Mommy?
Yes, I did. I came in a car to Mayaro Beach when I was Dance's age.
A car? You travel in a car? Did you buckle up?
Yes, I traveled in a car and I always wanted to go in a plane and fly in the sky.
I feel something nice is going to happen to me at this White House. I feel one day
what you told. I may be getting old. Try. That's why mother always said,
we never give up, never give up, even though things are rough and tough.
Yeah.